Hello everyone! In this video, I will show you my blend project, which will allow you to generate stylized forms of landscapes in seconds. All functions of this file will work on Blender version 2.8 and higher. Using simple operations such as rotation, moving or rotation, you will get a new result. After downloading the file, you will have several groups of objects according to the standard portals, an animated fire with smoke, generated trees, stylized animated grass, a wooden fence with an adjustable curve, and the bridge that will automatically generate segments depending on the length and location of points on the curve. By moving any vertex, you will get a new result without much effort. Create new shapes using standard vertex, edge or face movement. You will always get results that are not similar to the previous one. I also ask you to pay attention to the shader, which is similarly stylized as a low poly model. The material has an interesting notch structure, that's why it looks like hand paint, which gives a more interesting color. By hiding modifiers, you can easily optimize your entire scene. According to the standard, in the pack are precious stones, emeralds, golden ore, diamonds, and other types of crystals. The project takes up only 5 MB on your hard drive. You will no longer need sculpting or separate add-ons to create similar landscapes. Use the standard resources of Blender. Use my project to implement your ideas in game development or animation. Thank you for watching. Peace.